What is the difference between tea and coffee? We discuss them one by one. Point 1. Part of the plants. Coffee is bean. And tea is leaf. Second point is caffeine content. Tea has 15 to 70 mg/cup. Tea has 80 to 180 mg/cup. And the third point is additions. We can add milk, sugar, lemon, ginger in tea. We can add milk and sugar in coffee. Origin point. Tea is 2737 BC. Coffee in 9th century. Last one is origin place. Tea in India and China. Coffee in Yemen.